soon as I heard the Avengers had this super banter-filled duel with Ultron in one of these old ships, I just had to come check it out. Also, I was really hoping to catch Hulk for one of those Hulk selfies I keep seeing online. I figured one with the ships in the background would be pretty hype, right? Okay, which of these boats do you think the fight happened in? Gosh, I feel like a kid in a candy store. A candy boat store! No way. Ultron robots? Seriously? Oh, this is so weird.
Mr. Hulk?
Awesome! That's my new full wallpaper right there. You know, that whole Avengers fight on the boat story sounded uncannily similar to this fanfic I wrote, where Captain America and Hawkeye were sailors? Well, okay, maybe they both just involved boats in some way. Anyway, my mom's probably wondering where the heck I am. Gotta go!
Criminal activity taking place at 12 o'clock. As in the direction, not the time. I mean, it's happening at the moment, but okay, and now you've changed direction. No!
Many satchel snatchers lately.
As someone with a history of being underestimated, I just have to say that I never thought you'd be able to do that in a million years. I'm just kidding. Great work.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Oh.
Thanks for getting me out of that jam, true believers.
Your help to ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule. heroes are normally just flying across the sky without a care in the world. But if you've got a moment, there are some criminals close by, so, little help?
I can cancel that chiropractor appointment.
That's another win for the good guys. Normally, I'd keep score by putting little marks on the walls, but I kind of try not to do that so much anymore.